जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्री राम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ चैप्टर 12। लेट अस स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट डज द वर्ड कम्युनिकेशन मीन? आंसर, communication is the exchange of ideas, information or thoughts with one another. Question number 2, what are the means of communication? Answer, the different methods that we use to answer the different methods that we use to communicate are known as means of communication. Question number 3, what is personal communication? Answer, personal communication is the communication between two individuals only. Question number 4, what is mass communication? Answer, mass communication means sending messages or information to a large number of people at one time. Let us revise our question answer. Question number 1, what does the word communication mean? Answer, communication is the exchange of ideas, information or thoughts with one another. Question number 2, what are the means of communication? Answer, the different methods that we use to communicate are known as means of communication. Question number 3, what is personal communication? Answer, personal communication is the communication between two individuals only. Question number 4, what is mass communication? Answer, mass communication means sending messages or information to a large number of people at one time. That's all for today. You have to write all question answer in your copy and complete your all work. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.